welcome to my channel. Today the new Offset and Cardi B video came out to Clout, and let's see what my reaction is, because I don't know what's this gonna be like. But my friend showed me a picture from their video in class, and I was like, nah, I need to watch this. So I'm gonna watch this. I'm also sipping. So we gonna see how this turns out. I'm gonna be looking down because it's like right here. Let's see how this goes. Okay, first of all, they don't want it because I come to the feet. They don't want it. I peek. These niggas all sweet. Bamboo sticks out in the Jeep. It's a new weirdo every week. You do what? Put it up for my seat. No care for the IG disease. Is it me or is it like, I feel like Cardi's rubbing off on him. Not on his style, but she's rubbing off on him a little. I can see it. They do anything for clout. Do anything for clout. Bitch, watch your mouth. Watch. Bitch, stay in your place. Bitch, get out the way. Move. My bitch on your ass, Kim K. Yeah, no disrespect. The nigga be tripping, but we love, yeah. Tripping, swapping, not cause with my bitch. I bought her like, she bought me the race. They're both entertainers. Like, they're both performers. Like, they know how to put on something that people want to watch or will want to watch. Then I see the bills up out of the bank. Rack, the blog and the media fake. Shout it, DM me, I'm straight. I'm not gonna bite on the bait. Nah, sipping no toxic waste. On the low, what you bitching is great. On the low, mask on the face. Case, brought to this, that we in shape. If I go broke, she gon' leave, escape. She gone. I put 2 million to save, just in case. Don't go my way. Don't care, my kids gotta have money, not just me. So the theme is black and yellow. I took the crown, I took like Mike did Elvis. Ooh, I took it. Ooh, the world is why he dying. Don't lie, that don't help him. Wow. Ooh, your bitch wanna eat up the drip, and you cannot help him. Scrap, street to a penthouse, Miami Beach. Yeah, yo, niggas talk crazy on tweets. Okay, yeah, Cardi. Cause I come to the beat. Ooh. These niggas all sweet. Okay. Bamboo sticks all in the Jeep. Ooh. Weirdo, every week. Weirdo. You know what? Put it up for my seat. I was waiting for her to come too. I was about to say it too. Like, I'm ready for Cardi. Okay. Split that shit open. They do anything for clout. Do anything for clout. Okay. They do anything for clout. I love Cardi. Do anything for clout. A whole lot of people need to hear this. It's a lot of names on my headlist. My mom still say what he wants to. So she also has two bonitas too. I just want a whole blog at this rate. They're using my name for clickbait. Bitches even want to start fake beef. They're selling a little weave in the mixtape. They know I'm the bomb. They're taking me off. Say anything. Okay, okay. I know that mean the traffic is low. Somebody just got a precious loss. So for being tame, I'd rather be wild. Bitches is brandy. They want to be down. Soon as these bitches got something to sell. They say my name, Destiny Child. Everybody want to be lit. Everybody want to be rich. Everybody want to be this. Plus you all hate me, bitch. Read my posits, like, suck my dick. That's talking, I'm calling it out. Public opinions from private accounts. Soon out of check, then you gotta bounce. I got the drip, cook it in now. They do anything for clout. Do anything for clout. Bitches is mad, bitches is trash. I scared the crowd. Crowd, seeing me win, they gotta hurt. Ouch. So the fact is that she could be herself and like do anything for clout. That's just what it is. He's gonna have to deal with it. And he obviously loves it because he's entertaining that shit. They do anything for clout. Do anything for clout. That looks hella fat. Hella fat. Like bigger than they usually be looking. Okay. Alright. It was good. Is it like one of the best videos I've watched? No, I mean, like, I always get excited to see Cardi, but it's okay. It was good. Like, what can I can't really say much. Like I said, the theme was black and yellow. She had mad lemons on her, all around her. I was looking
excuse me, I was looking forward to seeing more like pictures or parts of the video with the hairstyle that she had in that one picture where it was like yellow black, but that wasn't really in it. She had yellow hair and then she had a ponytail, and that was pretty much it. I feel like even though
most people,
even though it was Offset's song, Cardi B made it. She made it a song, because like his part is just like, you know, and she brought that light to it. So maybe it's just the Cardi B fan in me, but yeah, it was good. I'm just like, I could see why they promoted it so close to when the video dropped, because it wasn't something for them to be like, oh my god, you should watch this, you know, like, it was a decent video. It wasn't like the best video that they couldn't wait to let the public see. But yeah, that is my review on the video. My first impression on the video. And that's it. I'm bored. And I thought that I would just like kill some time and do this. I'll probably do some more. but like, comment, subscribe to my channel. And yeah. Bye.